Hi friends, I am Rajesh and today I am going to tell you about the plinth beam. What is the plinth beam, its height, dimension, usage of the plinth beam and why we are using the plinth beam. So all those things I am going to describe you today. So without wasting any time, let's get started the today's session. What is plinth beam? Well, plinth beam is a reinforced concrete beam constructed between the wall and its foundation. So it's nothing but a plinth beam is a reinforced concrete beam constructed between the wall and its foundation. So that is nothing but a plinth beam. So let me draw the figure for better understanding. So suppose this is ground level. And here this is foundation. So this is the at ground level. This is ground level. Below the ground level it is called as the substructure and above the ground level it is called as the superstructure. So this is substructure, you can say, and above the ground it is called as superstructure. So after the completion of the earthwork we are providing the plinth beam in the construction work while we are constructing our house. So this is the plinth beam. Plinth beam we are providing RCC, reinforcement concrete, for the plinth beam. So the height of the plinth level is in between 300 mm and 450 mm from the ground level. So height of plinth level, height of the plinth level between the 300 mm to 450 mm. It is recommended that the minimum height of the plinth level is adopted 150 mm. Minimum height of the plinth level it is adopted 150 mm from the top of the road. From the top of the road. So that is the height of the plinth level. So the next point in this is minimum dimension of the plinth beam. Minimum depth of the plinth beam is 20 cm, whereas its width should match the width of the final course of the foundation. So that is the minimum depth of the plinth beam. So in the plinth beam, whatever the framework we are using, so that should be properly installed and adequately secured prior to the concrete placement. So the concrete needs to be compacted sufficiently to prevent the steel bars from the aggressive cement. So that point should be considered in the plinth beam. We are providing the plinth beam to prevent the extension of the cracks from the foundation into the wall above when the foundation suffers from the settlement. Plinth beam distributes the loads of the wall over the foundation. So that is the work of the plinth beam. Now moving into the next one, that is the application of the plinth beam. Its application is, it is mandatory to use the plinth beam in areas that prone to the earthquake. We are using the plinth beam to resist the earthquake force in that area where the chances of earthquake is more. In that area, it is mandatory to provide the plinth beam. The strength of the plinth beam concrete shall not be smaller than 20 megapixel. If you are mixing a concrete manually, then an extra of 20% cement need to be added to the mixer so that the concrete strength suitable for the plinth beam construction. So that is the application of the plinth beam. Moving into the second point, that the steel bar used for the plinth beam. So it is recommended that provide two bars with the minimum diameter of 12 mm at the bottom of the beam, and similarly two bars with minimum diameter of 10 mm shall be provided at the top of the plinth beam. So that is the steel bar used for the plinth beam. Minimum diameter of 12 mm at the bottom and 10 mm at the top we are providing. In the plinth beam we are providing the concrete cover 25 mm for the reinforcement bar. The stirrups we are using 6 mm with the spacing of 15 cm. So that is the steel bar used for the plinth beam, stirrups and the reinforcement concrete cover bar we are using 25 mm. So that is all about the plinth beam. So the question may arise here, why we are providing the plinth beam? The reason behind giving it is that if the brick work is done above it, then the load of it will transfer to the foundation being a direct column. So that is the reason behind we are providing the plinth beam. So whenever you are going to provide a plinth beam in your building construction or in your house, provide the plinth level by considering the height of the road if you are constructing your house near the roadside, so that in the rainy season the water will not come to your house. So that is the main purpose for providing the plinth beam, by considering the road level or road surface.